New tonight, a fight in Turlock is heating up. People are at odds over what should happen to Bolt. That's this 150-pound dog that bit the faces of two women.
Yeah, city officials have decided to have Bolt euthanized, but as KCRA 3's Night Team's Claire Dewan reports, his supporters are fighting back.
Yeah, we'd like to warn you also, some of the images in this video are pretty graphic.
This is Mackenzie Leadham before the attack, and this is the 20-year-old after her face was mauled by a dog who belongs to the guy she was dating. And this is Bolt, a 3.5-year-old Alaskan Malamute. Owner Daniel Mendoza says he's never hurt anyone before.
It wasn't a vicious attack. It's not like my dog to do something like this. He's been around children, family, and nothing's ever made us scared of having him around children.
Leadham did not want to go on camera, but told KCRA she was just petting the dog before it, quote, snapped and bit her face. Animal Services says Bolt also bit another woman who Mendoza brought home.
The circumstances that happened in this particular case leads to the fact that both bites were unprovoked, which will deem the dog as a vicious dog.
Turlock officials decided after a hearing to have Bolt euthanized. But this online petition to save the dog has more than 1,000 signatures. Many say the city should put restrictions on Bolt instead.
I don't think he attacked her. He did bite her, and I would like to consider that a warning bite.
There are different ways in which the city of Turlock deals with cases like this, including giving the dog back to the owner with conditions. But in this case, Animal Services says it's extreme.
Turlock's fire chief recommended Bolt be euthanized. He tells us he didn't want to risk what happened to Leadham from happening again. Claire Dewan, KCRA 3 Night Team.
Mendoza now has an attorney to appeal that decision, and he says that Leadham was intoxicated at the time.
Yeah, and Leadham says that she did not do anything to provoke the attack and that her being drunk was irrelevant. Bolt, by the way, scheduled to be euthanized a week from today.